in their mind. You just fake it out.
I went to see Tracy in fall, and there was a benefit for her. It was really great. And on the drive down, I was thinking it was going to be, you know, it's some sort of Knights of Columbus, 100, 200 people, whatever. And when I got there, there was a line 30 people deep at the door, at least 30 people deep. And I thought, well, this ain't your mom's benefit. And of course it's not, because it was for Tracy. And I got in the room, and the venue was probably, I mean, it was at least four times the size of the space. There were four full bars. There was a huge stage at the end. And there was just an ocean of people. I couldn't really see anyone. And I think the final tally was 1,500 people came to this event. And I think that speaks a lot for the person that Tracy was. And eventually they had her come up to the stage, and she was going to sing a song. Because on the stage they had some of the bands that play at her restaurant. And so she sang a song, and I'd never heard it before. And I couldn't really hear the lyrics because it was so loud there because there were so many people. But the melody was so sweet. And when Tim said we wanted to do something to honor her memory, I thought of that song immediately. And fortunately, somebody put it on her Facebook feed, and I found it, and I Googled it, and it was a duet, and so I roped Johnny into it. Thank you, Johnny. And then, you know, obviously I had to learn the lyrics, and when I first heard the lyrics, I about fell out of my chair, because they were hilarious. And I wasn't sure, you know, if I wanted to do it or not. I went back and forth, and I thought, well, you know, Tracy probably would want us to celebrate her through songs and laughter. And this song, I think, is really, it's really perfect for her. It's a good metaphor for her, because the lyrics are really, really salty, but the melody is really, real sweet. So, yes, it is in spite of ourselves. By John Prime.
She don't like her eggs all running. She thinks her legs is funny. She looks down, goes at money. She gets it all like Easter money. She's my baby, I'm her honey. Never gonna let her go.
Against all odds, honey, we're the pizza prize. We're gonna spike condoms right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts in our eyes.
Thinks all my jokes are corny. Convict movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on her scrambled eggs. She swears like a sailor when she shaves her legs. She shakes a liquor, keeps on ticking. Never gonna let her go.
Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spike our noses right off of our faces. It won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. It won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes.